By upgrading ViscoQC 300 with the optional software package V-Curve, features such as the online graph for live measurement data, programmability of steps, analysis with mathematical models, and the determination of the static yield point with Vane spindles are added. You can easily customize your own method by copying a default method, such as AP yield point. For Vane spindles numbers 71 through 73, two immersion depths are possible. Therefore, it is recommended to set the immersion depth as a mandatory quick setting. Tap OK when you are finished to save the method. Go back to the main screen and choose your method. Insert a sample name and the immersion depth of the Vane spindle that you would like to use for measurement. Tap Start to start your yield method. As soon as your measurement is finished, all data can be found in the data memory. The static yield stress determined with Vane spindles is automatically calculated. Knowing the yield stress is useful to determine the force that needs to be applied to a sample so that it starts to flow. For instance, if you want to apply some hand cream, it tells you how much force you need to squeeze it out of the tube.